Hello guitaristas, my name is Adina and you are watching the Spanish Guitar Hub, and today we are going to learn the top 5 rumba technique. And after this lesson you can learn something like this. Or something like this. By the way, guys, I have a guitar teaching course called Spanish Guitar Strumming Techniques, which has 19 different lessons and a lots of exercises. It is very similar to this video. If you would like to attend to this course, you can go to Amazon or to my website. The links are under this video. Okay, before we start these 5 techniques, we will use the Spanish chord progression for all of these techniques. So we will just play the A minor, G major, F major, and E major. But you don't have to hold with a barre, you can just hold it like normally. So A minor, G major, F major, E major. So the first technique that we are going to look at is the really basic rumba technique, and rumba is in 8 or in 4. So in this movement it will be like this. So in this one, the first movement is a hit. And then you can go up with the index finger, you go down with the index finger while you turn your hand, and you go up with the thumb. So hit, up, down, up, hit, up, down, up, hit, up, turn, turn. You can also add some variations with the sound because you can add the hits in different places. So you can hit here or hit here, it will sound different. The next rumba technique that I'm going to show you is like a percussive rumba, and it sounds something like this. So what we are going to do in this technique, we are going to develop the first basic rumba technique, and we will add something in the beginning and then it will sound a little bit different. Now this one is in 8, so at the beginning we will add a golpe, which means you add a hit with your ring finger while you go down with your thumb at the same time. So it is like this. This will be the one. So 1, 2 is waiting, and then you can like silently come back to the top, and then 3, all the fingers down with the nails, and 4 is thumb up. So golpe, way down, up. And after you can just add the basic rumba technique. So it will be golpe, way down, up, hit, up, down, up, golpe, way down, up, hit, up, down, up. This is how it sounds when it's faster. You can also add some mutings and then it will sound like very percussive. So how do you add the mutings? You can just like open and release the chords. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button or subscribe for more videos like this. With the like, you will help me greatly for the video to rank and will reach more people. Thank you so much. The third technique that we are going to look at is a little bit softer, and I call this the one note rumba technique. Now, instead of playing like a full note or the full strings, we are going to play only one note with the rumba. So it will be like this. So how do you play this technique? So the first movement is a down. Down, wait, down, up, hit, up, down, up. Here there is one more difference in the sound. Which is the index finger does only the last few movements. So it is up, down, up. Down, down, up, hit, With this technique, it's quite nice because you can use like a moving thumb as well, and it will sound really amazing just using this technique. So for example, you can like play like an E dominant seventh chord, or actually an E major flat five chord. So it means that you put your little finger on the third fret of the D string, and it sounds like very dark. And then you can just use a moving thumb, which means that you play the E string, the A string, and the D string. Sounds quite nice. Number four, I will call this like weight rumba. This will be very similar to the one before, although we are going to add some breaks in this rumba. This is actually like a very flamenco sounding rumba, and it will be quite similar, but there will be some changes. So now we are going to play not just one note, but a full chord with a golpe in the first one, and after second and third is waiting, and then on the fourth you come back with the thumb. And then instead of adding the hit, there will be a rest there, and then up, down, up is the ending. So let's see how does that sound. This rumba has a little bit more space in between, and then you can just practice with the metronome. So it will be just like one, wait, wait, up, wait, up, down, up. And the final rumba that I'm going to show you, I call it the Catalan rumba or the Gabriella technique. And this sounds very different from the ones before. I'm going to show you how does that sound. So what do you do in this technique? In this technique, you are going to play triplets and hits. And it is also in eight, but it's kind of on a way that you play like one, two, three, four. So you play a triplet on the four, and after you add the hit. At first, you actually need to master the flamenco triplet to sound good. And to play the flamenco triplet, you use, especially with this one, you can't start in any other ways. You use your middle and ring finger, you add the hit, and after you turn your thumb away and you turn your thumb back. So it's hit, down, up, hit, down, up. In this case, you will just do one triplet and then you add the hit. So, one, two, three, hit, one, two, three, hit, one, two, three, hit. Try to do it like a fast turn and then it will sound amazing. It's like a horse. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button. And I'm uploading every Sunday new videos, so hopefully see you again next Sunday with a new guitar video. Hello guitaristas, my name is Adina and you are watching the Spanish Guitar Hub. And today we are going to learn how to add Spanish and flamenco harmonies to our scales to make our improvisation sounding better. And after this lesson, you can learn something like this.